aliens. I'm not endorsing easy amnesty. But if we had a free market economy, a healthy economy, immigrants would be
difficult not to defend a life a minute before birth, just as I would defend that life a minute.
And this country, bring our troops home and be friends with people and not fight
for America now.